and space to walk in and blast the puck.
Blackhawks trying to break out, and there's a huge hit by Dan Hamhuis on Marcus Krüger.
Another example of what the playoffs does to you. Not known for his big hits. That was just an absolute bullet.
Now the Canucks are clearly trying to pick up their physical part of the game, and they're going to be penalized. Rafi Torres will get a penalty for being too aggressive. Torres gets a penalty just before that. Dan Hamhuis, welcome to the playoffs, Marcus Krüger. Here, Torres doesn't really make contact, but it's a bit like a warning penalty, isn't it?
Yeah, it's just anxious, trying to get back into the game after missing four, and it's a little overzealous.
Taves is waved out on this faceoff.